Hi, this is Francesco Bujan from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about jealousy for men, and topic for this video is how to shift an unwanted jealousy response. Okay, suppose that now you are very clear about this, right? You know that you want to shift this response. You know that being controlling or demanding doesn't match what you want to express, and you are clear about that. You understand the dynamics, you understand that jealousy is no longer needed in these specific situations you are facing. So you want to do something about it and you don't know where to start. So here is a very clear answer. You need to focus on it consistently for 1 month.